It's a short power play, but Hintz really with that speed is able to drive back the defense. Alexiak and Borgen give up the blue line, and then a real good play here by Jamie Benn as he's able to drag it around the stick of Borgen, and then he rips it right through him. And it's a perfectly placed shot on the short side as he drags it